Mga hinigugma diha ni Kristo. Kini nga akong mensahe may kilabdanan sa COVID-19. Sayod kita, and I am completely aware of COVID-19, which has grown to be pandemic, said the World Health Organization officials last Wednesday. Taliwala nining hitabo, unang painumdum nato, we should not panic. We are fearful, but we should not panic. We should follow the instructions of the Department of Health and other medical professionals to take precautionary measures to combat the spread of the disease. Pananglit, washing of our hands, drink plenty water, vitamins, strengthen our immune system. May kalabtanan sa itong mga selebrasyon buhaton sa simbahan. Gisunod nato, and as Archbishop, I declare nga ang gisulti sa CBCP circular letters regarding liturgical guidelines on COVID-19, like last February 6 and last March 10, should be followed. Nining tungura, we are now coming out with a circular letter, more detailed nga instructions mga buluhaton, labi na sa simbahan. Masaya nga ibuhaton sa mga kaparian, disinfect sa itong simbahan, providing sanitizers, unsay angay buhaton sa liturgical ministers, those things. Unsay angay buhaton, pananglit, panahon sa kissing of the cross, communion, praying the Our Father, kining tanan. No? More detailed instruction sa atong mga simbahan. But we repeat, no cancellation of mass gatherings. Para nato padayon ng atong misa. In this regard, I would like also to reiterate, in charity, tungod sa atong gugma, tungod sa atong consideration, tungod sa atong concern at mga kaigsunan, pananglit lang, some of us may not be too healthy. Pananglit, doon na kita'y cough, colds, fever, other signs of infections of virus. We are advised to stay at home and to avoid further contamination and infecting our brothers and sisters. Para nato, it is a wonderful sign of charity that we do not become carriers of the virus. Sa katapusan, and most importantly, natuo kita, kining COVID, kining pandemic, in God's time and through the many researches made, through the cooperation of so many people now. No? But above all, in God's loving care and guidance, maundang kini, labina, kun we storm heaven with our prayers, labina kun ang atong pagampo, tinuod, sincere, no? And if we intensify our prayers, yes, we observe precautionary measures, but above all, we pray more sincerely, more intensely, that this pandemic may end and our sick brothers and sisters may be restored to health. Kanyong tanan, nga akong pagampo, o nga akong bendisyon.